Hello, my brothers and sisters. This is your sister, Queen Divine. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Today, I have a very beautiful message to everyone all over the world. My message for today is, if you are not a special person, if you were not created great, nobody would be fighting you spiritually. This is what I want to let you guys know today. The enemies, they disturb people who God has made great. The enemies, they disturb people who has a brighter future. The enemies, they disturb people who are special. If you are not a special person, nobody will ever disturb you spiritually. No enemies will ever fight you spiritually. So, I'm telling you guys, those that are facing a lot of spiritual battles today in their lives, wherever you are, you should never lose hope. You should never think of saying, all your lives, you've been having problems all your life. You have been having terrible issues. Whatever you do, it doesn't come well. Whatever you do, it doesn't come well. When you do business, it fails. When you do this, it fails. My brothers and sisters, never you be discouraged. You should know that it is because you are special. That's the reasons the enemies are fighting you every day, day in and day night, to make sure that you fall down. The enemies doesn't fight people who are not special. The enemies doesn't fight people who are not great. The spiritual eyes that sees those things. But you, the physical body, you cannot see things like that. You will never understand these things, excepting you have a spiritual eyes. You should never lose hope, and you should never think of doing anything bad to yourselves. You should continue to strive. You should continue to strike. You should continue to work, to believe in God, that one day your ways will be open. The enemies will so push and push and push and push you to different stages in your lives, to different angles in your life, but one day they will push you to your destiny. Believe me, one day they will push you to your destination. This is the truth of life. So be happy. Never you feel sad for any negative things that are happening to you in your lives. Continue to move forward. Continue to work harder. Continue to walk in the ways of God. You should remain pure in heart. You should never indulge yourselves on anything that is bad. You should never indulge yourselves in anything that is evil against your neighbors. You should never indulge yourselves on anything that makes your life shorten. No. As far as you have a clean heart, whatever spiritual battles you are having in your life today, the enemies will always fail. It is said in my Benin adage that Obama no why Ogweni Kaori Evai. It is a pure heart, a pure hand that dines with the spirits, that dines with the angels. If you have a pure heart, even if the angel of death is sent to you spiritually to attack or to take your life, those bad angels will be defeated because you have a pure heart. I am telling special people all over the world, I'm using this media to tell every one of you who are having spiritual battles of different kinds, is because you guys are special. God has made you guys special. You guys are special. You guys have a beautiful thing, a purpose in this world. You've got a message. You've got something great in you. God is going to use you for something great. Though the enemies has now blocked that ways, they don't want you to arrive to that position. So many of them are doing everything spiritually to destroy you or to make sure you end, or to make sure you're no longer in this world, but they're going to fail. They all have failed. They're going to fail. So, my brothers and sisters, I am telling you, whoever is facing such conditions, you should know at the back of your mind that you are a special person, that you are a special woman, you are a special man. So, my brothers and sisters, never you lose hope. The enemies will push you and push you and push you. They're going to push you to your destinations. That's what I want to tell you today. God bless every one of you out there. Please, guys, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I am your sister, Queen Divine. Bye. I love you guys. Bye.